Hello, today I am going to share my experience of Orisha trip. The main motive of this trip is Jagannath Darshan.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Early in the morning, we go for Jagannath Darshan. It is an important Hindu temple dedicated to Jagannath, a form of Vishnu, one of the trinity of supreme divinity in Hinduism. King Indra Dyumanya of Avanati has built the main temple of Jagannath at Puri. It was rebuilt from the 10th century on site of pre-existing temple in the compound, but not the main Jagannath temple, and begin by Indra Varman Soda Ganga. The first king of the Eastern Ganga dynasty. After coming from the temple, we headed towards Golden Beach. The view of the place was eye-catching and relaxing. We spent our valuable moment there and we have lots of fun and enjoyment. After that, we come back from the beach to hotel. We have Chappan Bhog. There are 56 types of bhog offered to deities on a daily basis, which is popularly known as Chappan Bhog of Sri Jagannath. In the Sri Mandir, the bhog is first offered to Lord Jagannath, Lord Balabhadra and Goddess Subhadra before being presented to Ma Bimala. The leftover after the Nivedana has been accepted by the god is known as Mahaprasad. We together have the Chappan Bhog in hotel. We enjoyed our meal very much. First, we visited Silika Lake. It was an amazing lake. We can see many migrated birds and we can do boating also. We can see many other boats resting at port. Then we go to Chandrabhaga Beach. Went to Konark Sun Temple. The view of the temple in night was just amazing, but little bit scary also. Konark Sun Temple is a 13th century temple CE. The temple is attributed to King Narasimha Deva I of the Eastern Dynasty about 13th century CE. It was built by Bishu Maharana in the time of Eastern Dynasty ruler. In the 13th century CE, Narasimha Deva I. The temple is in the form of gigantic chariot. The following day, we visited the Lingaraj temple. It is a Hindu temple dedicated to Shiva and Vishnu both, and is one of the oldest temple in Bhubaneswar. The temple is the most prominent landmark of Bhubaneswar city. Next, we visited a Buddhist monastery, Dhauli Shanti Stupa. The view of the place was amazing and eye-catching. It was built by the Kalinga Nippon Buddha Singha in 1973. It commemorates the change of heart of Emperor Ashoka where he transformed himself into Buddhist and follows the Buddhist ritual after the Kalinga War. At last, we visited Udayagiri. There we see many different types of cave made up of rock where Jaina and Buddhist saints live there. It is an archaeological site